cedar plank armadillo eggs. Here we cored out some jalapenos and made a cream cheese, cheddar cheese mix, stuffing the jalapeno with it and also around it. Next, we formed a meatball around the jalapeno, wrapping in bacon. Repeating the process, we used toothpicks to secure everything. We cooked indirect at 325 using a barbecue glaze midway through the cook until we reached an internal temperature of 150. These are great. Give them a try today.